And we are back. Boston College and NC State. Boston College really needs this big.
Be bad
if they want to stay in the top. But NC State will have some tricks up their sleeve. In the end, NC State will walk out victorious. Iowa State and Oklahoma. The Sooners will walk out victorious after coming loss against Baylor. Oklahoma will be looking to keep their hopes and dreams alive. After that, West Virginia big win against Texas. West Virginia will walk out victorious. We'll be back.